I remember the first gig I was ever on.